06 makes his walk to the octagon here in Japan. Wanderlei Silva making his walk to the octagon here in Japan. You know, it's a moment, Kenny, that at times he wondered if it would ever materialize once again to be able to fight in the UFC here in Japan in front of fans that he really considers his hometown fans. This moment has arrived here for him tonight.
You know, I was such a huge fan of Pride, and I never thought that I would hear Wanderlei Silva with this walkout song in Japan come out to fight. I mean, it's such a great moment, and Wanderlei, you can see how relaxed he is. He's really enjoying this moment where, you know, he really made his career here in Japan and just became such a superstar.
23 career wins by knockout or TKO for Wanderlei Silva. If you're looking at a highlight reel for the history of MMA, Wanderlei Silva is splattered across it. And tonight could be his final appearance in Japan. Anytime he fights now at this stage of his career, it could be the last time we see Wanderlei Silva inside the octagon. You gotta watch and enjoy.
Yeah, he's one of these guys who made his name because of his exciting style. He gets right in your face and he's gonna brawl. Just a true, true warrior of the sport.
And entering this spot on the heels of back-to-back fight of the night performances against Rich Franklin and Kung Lee. And no surprise, a standing ovation from the masses here at Saitama Super Arena.